Hey YouTube, my name is Dan and this is a short free extract of my longer course called Animated Infographics and Data Visualization. That course, along with the free exercise files for this particular video and a free downloadable cheat sheet, can be found at bringyourownlaptop.com. Hi there, in this video we're going to look at offsetting our animations so that two separate guys kind of follow each other in and they kind of look like they have a cool little relationship. Super easy to do. Let's go and do that now in After Effects. Okay, so to make the offset happen, what we're going to do is we're going to make a new comp. Okay, but it's going to keep it separate from our animation here because it doesn't make much sense as part of this. We've got one kind of animation technique going, our little overshoot. So let's go composition, new composition. This one's going to be called offset. Okay, and I'm going to make sure the background color is black. Duration is going to be 5 seconds. That's fine. Let's click OK. Let's bring in our icon. So I'm going to double click in the area down here. We're going to skip the using libraries at the moment. I've got them here. They're called offset 1 and 2. Cool. So we're going to bring in offset 1 first. It's this little clock, and offset 2. And we're going to kind of put them so they're kind of overlapping a little bit. I'm using my arrow keys just to bunch them around because it is difficult dragging them with the arrow. Okay, so I want them to be there, any means necessary. I'm going to drag you down a little bit. Actually, it's going to be over there. It's meant to be there. That's it. Cool. So, bit of overlapping going. And if the overlap is wrong and you've got the other one on top of the other guy, what you can do is just make sure here, overset one is at the bottom. You can drag them around. See, now he's on top. Now he's on the bottom. Great. We need to put in our two keyframes on position. And now what we're going to do is going to do some awesomeness where we do two at a time, okay, because they're two separate objects because we want them moving separately. We're going to hit P on a keyboard, okay, we're going to set keyframes for them, okay, and we're going to pull them off screen. I'm going to zoom out a little bit so I can see off screen, okay. Remember, you might drag this, okay, just so it's a little bit easier. Then after about, the timing's hard to do at this stage, drag them on, okay, so they kind of move on, not very exciting. And we're not going to do the easing. We could, because I'm going to use the expression that we had before. There it is there. I'm going to copy it. Okay, I can't apply the expression to both of these at the same time. So I need to hold down the Alt key, click on the stopwatch for position. Okay, paste it in there. Do the same for this guy. Paste it in there. Okay, now I've got this cool little thing going where it bounces around. I'm going to play around with these guys. Bring them in a bit faster. Yep. I don't know why I'm that far out. Okay. So, yep. Okay, and we're going to do the overshoot by just playing around with the timing here. Okay, so that this one starts first and this one comes along just after it. And they kind of look like they're, you know, kind of buddies doing stuff together, but just a little offset. It can be really good, just subtle stuff. Okay, we're doing a big obvious offset here, but it can be great with, say, you got a character, okay, and they kind of jump into the screen. Their hair could be separate on a separate layer and they just got like a little bobble or any sort of like loose clothing or anything. Just offset it and stuff starts looking quite cool. Other things to remember, turn motion blur on. Everything looks nicer with motion blur. And that is offset. On to the next video.
Hey there, what'd you think? If you like the video, hit the like button, that'd be great. Also consider subscribing to my channel. Now, this is a free part of a longer course. You can check that out on bringyourownlaptop.com. On that site is a free downloadable, printable PDF cheat sheet, okay, to help you with your infographics and data visualization. Also on that site is a bunch of other courses as well. So go check it out, bringyourownlaptop.com. Bye now.